My name is Muhammad Khalid. I study in the Nahyaniya school in grade 4A. I will read a story about Ahmed, a peaceful boy. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Ahmed who did not want to play with him, and all the children feared him because he was ugly. Ahmed was a peaceful boy who liked to help others, but no one understood him, and everyone thought he was going to hurt them because he looked scary. And while he was coming anywhere to try to join them, they ran away. One day, when Ahmed was walking alone, he saw that there was a fire in the house of one of the boys in the neighborhood. Ahmed knocked on the door to get the attention of those in the house to put out the fire or to call the civil defense. He succeeded in drawing their attention to put out the fire. And after this incident, the children learned that Ahmed is a kind and peaceful boy, and people should not judge him by what he looks like. Thanks for listening, and the end.